And that's the great thing about His Highness Sheikh Mohammed, is that he doesn't only get up positive and enthusiastic. He gets up enthusiastic and he continues to be enthusiastic, positive, willing to take calculated risk, willing to support people to do more. And that makes the whole difference what Dubai is all about today compared to any other city in the neighborhood.